Welcome to Worthington Glacier, where as you can see, it's melting. The amount of water that the glacier is losing each summer due to melting, like we see here, is more than the amount of water that the glacier gets each winter in the form of snow. As a result, the glacier is moving back up the mountainside at the same time it's flowing down the mountainside. Overall, it's retreated about a mile since 1970.